Tournament, guys, thank you very much, guys. Magnus finished the tournament with 4 losses with 31-50. I was completely winning with Magnus, guys. I was completely winning with Magnus. I'm sure about this, pretty sure. So Penguin was first. Yes, Penguin is a great play with performance 3000. Carlsen 31-50. He beat all the games. I think I was winning with Carlsen. Let's see the game. For me, it was an important game. Let's see my game with Carlsen. I think I was completely winning. He was suffering with me, with Arnelos. Yes, he was suffering. Let's see this game, let's analyze the game. So let's see what the computer was saying about this game. This is my game with Magnus. So let's flip the board. Okay, let's flip. I was white with Magnus, guys. This was the game, d5, let's see, f5, h3, Arigazaki, g4, g5, h4, queen d2. Mistake, h4, take. Castle, long castle. I was clear. Rook f5 mistake. Bishop h3 the best. I completely dominate Carlsen. I know I dominate him. Bishop f1, rook f1, e4, knight h3. Pity what a game I didn't beat him. I was playing like stockfish all the game. Now queen f4, knight f4, I should hit him. This was a mistake. So a3, queen takes, king takes, b4, knight d3, knight b5, knight b4, f4 was a mistake. Rook e8 the best. Rook e1, knight f8. I hit plus 5 with Carlsen. I completely dominate him, guys. I knew it, and here I blew it up with this move. I blew it up here. Here I lost the control of the position because I didn't play knight b5. I didn't play b5, and after rook takes c4, I didn't play the simple rook c1, which I saw. I saw this, guys, and that's why I'm getting mad with myself, because if he takes, I go king b1, and I'm completely winning. I was completely winning with Magnus. Come on, and I play knight e6, and now I hit only plus 5 after rook c1. Why did I play rook c1? Hella, come on, guys, I mean, but see. No, and then, okay, the position was brown deeper. No, Carlsen was very lucky with me. He was lucky, and then still he lost rook b2. Wow, he blundered even here, rook b2. No, he was in very bad shape, Carlsen. No, and now I blundered this. Okay, good game with me, with Carlsen. I was winning, I made a mistake. Yes. Yes, but I'm very happy because I was so winning with Magnus. This was the end of the game. Here I resigned. But okay, guys, it's just a game. And what is very important, to be happy. And I really enjoyed this game with Magnus. He's the world champion, but I played a great game with him. So, before we finish the stream, guys, this was the game with Magnus. Thank you, everybody, for participating. Until the next stream, guys, take care. See you later.